Jim Jordan led the effort to overturn the election and to deny Nevada voters to be heard on the House floor. He does not deserve to be Speaker of the House. Today, I will cast my vote for Leader Hakeem Jeffries for Speaker of the House.